Elizabeth, shalom. Peace be with you, my dear cousin.
Oh, blessed are thy mons, women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb. Why should the mother of my Lord come to me for the babe that leaped in my womb for the joy and bless? Is she that believes the promise from the light? What does this mean that the mother of my Lord shall come to me? For as soon as the voice of thy salutation sound in my mind and my ears, the babe that leaped in my womb for joy and blessing that believe, for there shall be a performance of those things which were told to her from the Lord.
My soul doth magnify the Lord.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, it magnifies the Lord.
Thank you.
For my spirit rejoices in God, my Savior. For he has regarded the low estate of his humble servant. He has shown me great and mighty things. For all the nations shall behold me blessed. And holy is his name. Oh, he has scattered the proud. And he has sent the rich away empty. He has filled the hungry with good things. Oh, Lakora Bashanta, bless my soul, oh my Lord. Oh, bless my soul, oh my Lord. He is a mighty God. He is a mighty God. He has helped his servant Israel. He has helped his servant Israel. As he spoke to Abraham and to his father and to his seed forever.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Oh, thank you, Lord. Oh, Hakora Baishaja. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.